Stafford Road. Hello, welcome to the road that all happened. There you are, Stafford Road. Escape room attraction. What happened is, this Indian here is really nice man. Got number 35A, 3A, and then 3D steel room. When I came here, I went to Gosby to rent next door. Yeah, where they sit in there, that's 3Ds. You know, and the psychopaths, the Arabs, Persians, you know, they scratched my windows from my car, because I was living there and I was parking the courts, and they took over this car park, you see, because they said it's our car park. So I said, okay, it's your, I was gonna rent that, you know. And they go like, it's our car park, you know. And they're sticking things on people's windows, like seal, you know, the buff seal, you know. That buff seal. And that's the car of my neighbors upstairs. And that's the pub, you know. So the dirt is here and everything else, yeah. So they said, this is our car park, it's private. So I said to them, I'll rent that for the office. I said, what are you doing? From Gosby in 2017 actually, yeah. And I was parking here, number 9A, where there was, and they scratched, the police didn't do nothing. The guy there, the hairdresser, he's witness of all of this. Mark, that lived next door, robbed him as well from the till. So basically, that's what happened, you know. So I was living there due to my best mate addiction and uneducation, and I was parking here. So what they've done, the council and the police, they started on me, and yeah, they, you see the CCTV there, yeah, you can see it by the doors above, but they had more because they had the porch, you know, the raining. So I was living here, 28, this was dirty, you know, they cleaned it, it was disgusting. Clean all the time. I was parking all the way. You got pictures and everything. So they put here cones to start with and security. They changed the security. They, for two Indians that were working, they put two English, it was a Phantom or Ferrum. I don't know. I can't remember where they're from. And yeah, so I had to park next door because they were like bullying us. But James Moore, he was allowed to park here and everybody else. So her daughter, psychopath, after they scratched my car windows, and 6 months later, I was talking with a junkie that was sleeping on the stairs there in the morning, and she came out to me, why are you not making up with my mom and dad? Well, your mom and dad, first and foremost, took the office that I wanted to take here. Secondly, they threatened, intimidated me, and they scratched my windows. And because they think that they have some kind of different legal rights on this planet Earth, totally and utterly abusive, because they think they can work together with the council. So I've got more paperwork regarding these crooks as well, what they do. So that's where I was going to rent the office, because it was an office. When I told them that I'm going to rent it, they went to Gosby and rented out straight away after they scratched my car when I was inquiring. When I told the police took their sides, and they used to put here a bike in the middle of the pavement. That you could walk because of the bikes, and another one there, but now it's repairing the crap that stinks. And we'll have a chat about the paperwork and everything else that council and these crooks do. Have a good day. Bye bye.